From the Sahara to Heaton Park, North Manchester's beauty spot was taken over by a herd of rampant fundraisers on Saturday, raising cash to fight the poaching of elephants in Africa. Our reporter Alec Heron went along.